muscles are looking good, buddy. So, I'm not gonna lie, when you took me on the walk to ask if you could marry my sister, I was a bit hesitant. Marriage has never been in Robert's vocabulary. He's never been the one to talk about marriage, dream about marriage. And Brian's like, I'm gonna propose to her on our trip to Costa Rica. Our family trip. So then I was like, gosh, I hope he does it the last day. She says no. How awkward is that gonna be? But one thing you don't know about Robin is she hoards her candy. She probably has candy from Halloween from 3 years ago. This wedding was probably paid for with all her Christmas and birthday money that she saved up. But she has saved the best for last with Brian. She saved a lot of great men, and Brian's been the one. So Gary and I put him to the test, and after Costa Rica, we were like, well, let's do what families do. So we moved in. It was me, Gary, and my two dogs with another roommate. I mean, it was wild. It was super messy. Brian's super clean. Robin's always vacuuming. And his garage was immaculate. Before you knew it, Gary's business was going out of the garage. Y'all know what Gary does. And Brian has always been about family. He loves both of his sisters and Chase so much. And he brought us in without even a doubt. He was like, you guys should come stay with us. You know, that wasn't even a problem. And one thing that I do love about Brian is he's a very hard worker. He's goal-oriented. Robin feels safe around him. I mean, for hell's sake, he carries a gun now. Always. Brian's a cop. Really excited that Brian's friend. If I can give you some advice to keep my sister happy, don't talk to her before noon. She hates worms. Indulge in her sweet tooth, don't judge it. Christ in the commercials with Robin. Puppies, surprise her with puppies. And last but not least, don't forget to travel. Robin loves to travel. But I couldn't be more happy for either of you. I love you both so much, and you have a great future ahead of you. Cheers.